What's going on, everybody? Your boy Chris, aka Mr. 540, 540 TV in the building. Gang, gang, listen, I'm doing something different today. Y'all never seen me do this on my channel. I do a lot of things on my channel, but this is something different. I'm actually about to paint this room. It's like an eggshell color now. So I'm gonna do like a light gray color. See, got my pool table and everything here. I don't know if I'm gonna keep the pool table or not, or turn this into like a dining area, but I am gonna paint this room, kind of get it prepped for whatever I am gonna do in the future. So listen, I'm gonna go through a couple steps. I might not talk much, but you're gonna see a lot of speeding up of the video. So just tune in. Listen, before we do anything, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, hit the post notification bell to get all notifications every time your boy 540 TV uploads. Listen, my channel is going up, subscriber count going up, so you might as well join a 540 gang gang, all right? Be right back. Peace. You are gonna start doing is removing all these plates. It's only really this one and another one at the bottom. You see that at the bottom, that's actually on the wall. All my other sockets are on the border, which we would not be painting a border, or if we do make a mistake and get some paint on the border, which we shouldn't, you know, we'll take care of that. But so let's go ahead and get started taking off this. So I have put some plastic down just for a safety precaution that we don't get paint on our hardwood floors. We're going to be working in sections, so I'm not going to be doing a lot of different moving around, but I'm going to move the plastic as I go, especially if the plastic's still good, which this is a pretty large piece here. Got it from this road. Pretty big road, still got a lot left. So, our next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take our foam brushes here, and we're gonna go along the corners where I take it up. So we're gonna hit all the corners around the entire room, so that, you know, when I get ready to paint, I don't have to do the corners. All right, so let's get to the corners. right, 5-4 the game. I am finally done. And I think I did a good job. There's a couple imperfections, of course, because I'm not a professional painter at all, but I feel like I did a great job. I'm gonna go get a little wider view so you can see from this room over to that room. But yeah, that's the paint job. I think of course, like I said, little small imperfections. All I gotta do is get up there and touch the paint a bit, but see, it's pretty good. So, thank y'all for watching the video. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Again, you know, my page, I do a lot of different stuff, so who knows what video I might upload. But again, thank y'all. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and join the 540 Gizang. All right, peace.